tree, according to Yelp, we have two of the top spots with us. One and three. Janice, I'll send it back to you.
Thank you, Lou. Plus, where are the best places to eat? Oh, hot out of the oven. The best places to eat in the entire country, according to Yelp. Coming up, we have the restaurant. Oh, my God. We took home the number one spot and the number 17 spot. They join us live.
Ollie Heider from 786 Degrees. Chef Ollie, tell us about your restaurant.
Absolutely. Well, this is what 786 stands for. We really believe that the flavors are beautiful everywhere. We respect the facts. So why just stick to one style?
Yes.
Why not pick up the best ones in different countries and present it like a painting, like a canvas on a pizza?
And
then we came up with this beautiful dishes. Absolutely. Let's start with something called Istanbul. It takes you to Istanbul, Turkey. It has chicken Turkish doner kebab, which is marinated for 72 hours. And we finish it with fresh cucumbers and a yogurt-based sauce called Hedrick sauce.
Who would think of putting cucumbers on a pizza?
I know.
Well, also,
the fact is, when Jay Leno stopped by our place, and he actually mentioned this is one of his favorite pizzas he had tried, and it's a blessing, buddy.
Yep.
Next comes out something called Shrimp Tuscany. It has three different kinds of cheeses, wild mushrooms, fresh herb like garlic, and we finish it with truffle oil. Takes you to Tuscan region in Italy. Garlic and shrimps with creamy pesto.
All right.
Next comes in something called the Bombay Tikka Masala. Just the sauce itself takes 3 days to prepare. It has saffron, turmeric, mint, yogurt. We let it marinate for 48 hours in a clay pot and then bake it in the oven for 55 minutes.
Yep.
Takes you free trip to India and back. We do have a secret menu pizza over here. I just want to tease it to my pizza addicts, I call them. It's called the Bulgogi Gangnam Style. And the only way you can get to that one, you have to finish all the ones seasonally, regular on the menu.
And I was asking both of you guys, how do you get people to support you on Yelp?
Well, it's really being an honor the way the community supported us. But the easy way out for me, I feel, is get them a product that level high enough, good enough, and a service that they themselves feel guilty enough when they go back home not to share the love for you.
Right. And you also, made it into Burroughs Bites.
Oh, yes, absolutely. Yeah. And also, I represent the United States pizza team, so I'm part of that. I'm fortunate that. So we traveled all the way to Parma and internationally to compete. And God bless, last year I placed first place in the highest ranking for my country.
These pizzas are fantastic. These sandwiches are delicious. We are so happy for our local businesses. Thank you and congratulations. We want people to find you. First, 786 Degrees is located on Laurel Canyon in Sun Valley. For more information, you can go to 786degrees.com. And you can go to tkbbakery.com to find out more about the sandwiches. You can get one of these menus right here. Try them all. They're absolutely fantastic. All right. We're going to try them both at the same time. I'm Jess, we'll bring some in for you. Back to you.
I've got my